What the fuck? Oh my god. Yeah. Reverse! Oh my gosh, it's not working. Oh, there it goes. Mow over, boys. Boom, 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 bitches. Yeah. What you want? What you want? You. What you want? You ain't got shit! Motherfucker! Yeah! Fuck all them bodies. Fuck yeah. Nah, I'm running them all over. I ran every single one of them over. Y'all, eat my shit. Hell yeah. Now I'm on my way to my fucking shit. No problems. Not yet. Supposed to be coming up on anything yet. Moving on. Yeah. Alright, yeah. Got a whole field right here of sunflowers. And the only door I have on this vehicle is a driver door, so I'm good. Yeah, driving this car in pouring rain. With no doors. Everything inside the car is already wet. Like, almost fucked up. No, I wasn't even going fast. It just glitched up. I hope I went the right way. So, I'm hoping I'm not getting taken all the way back out to the fucking... I hope I'm going the right way, that's all I know. Like, I've already had to deal with this game too much already, so it's like... I'm just like, whatever. Okay, yeah, I was not supposed to stumble across this. Trying to figure out where the fuck am I at? Two cities. So I'm thinking I'm gonna take a break. Is that name? Oh, fuck. Fuck. supposed to make a left. That's alright. I can go up here and take. I can take a left and take this little trail and get there. Well, the cool thing about it is there's no. Well, I'm basically like by the. Like. Right here. No, it's not really town. More or less freaking. Hold on. Let me get past all these cul-de-sacs first. Alright, cul-de-sacs with barriers.
There.
You see where I'm at? I was just supposed to take a left at one point and I didn't. Oh no, I'm not staying on the main highway. I gotta go get. I'm still gotta go to my loot car. I was supposed to go to that and then keep going straight up. Please don't hit nothing. Please don't hit nothing.
Oh, you gotta love it when your game locks up.
Oh my gosh, bro. Look at this shit. Holy fuck. Glitching through the map, and I end up, like, there's three trees around me. Like, one's directly to my left, one's directly to my right, and one's 2 inches from my bumper. And my radiator is perfectly fine. Like, I feel so lucky right now. Like, I was holding onto the brake so hard.
Yeah.
Whew. Whew. Thank you, sweet baby Lord Jesus. 3-month-old Jesus. Dude, it's like the game has done that to me like 3 times already. Like, it's like telling me, you're not supposed to go get this shit.
Yeah.
It's like, we're not allowing this. We don't give a fuck if you bought the server or not. Fucking looter. Alright. We are arriving in Olsha, where the loot car is. Hopefully she's still there, all in one piece. She glitched up on me and ran into a streetlight pole, and there she is, boys and girls. She is a beauty. Rocking all four wheels. Just needing this spark plug that I got in my hand here. Oh, she's gorgeous. Well, I think we may steal their wheels and tires, or not the wheels and tires, but the...
Yeah, it's always good to keep an extra radiator and all that shit with you.
Yeah. Gotta run over all these damn zombies. Alright, so, oh yeah, bro. I think we're gonna go ahead and... Jeez, man. Like, literally, the game does not want me to have this fucking shit. Like, at all. There's so many zombies everywhere. Alright, guys, so, yeah, I think we're just gonna forget about this, this car.
Too risky.
Well, I could use it, but I think I'm gonna put it in the trunk here of my car. Nothing else in there really. The battery. And I'm basically gonna take off all the doors and put them on my car. And then I'll only be missing one door. And I'll have a fucking full flesh Olga. Wee. That's full of water, right? Yep. Big ass sea chest. That's already got my tent, a medium sized tent in it, and a whole shitload of wolf meat. At least I know where a car is if I ever need.
Yeah.
Parts. Like, well, at least tires. I wish I could just transfer this so much faster. Oh yeah, boys and girls. We just did this. Fuck yeah. Boy, I tell you what, am I smart? Everything now, cause I put backpacks in my car. So, and then the backpack it is, it's a level 42, but it only takes up 20 space. So, yeah, your boy just come out ahead on that, able to get everything. almost done. The backpack and the fucking. That's the bullshit. that's so gay. How come you can't put backpacks in trunks?
When they have stuff in them, I think that's when you can't.
I think that's bullshit, 'cause I can shove a whole sea chest full of shit. Oh, bitch, get to my hands. Take the hands. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. trying to drive fast.
Yeah.
Alright, gonna take this little shortcut. Hopefully it doesn't ruin me. Ah, shit. Shit. Don't kill me. Oh, thank gosh. Whew. I'm so lucky right now. I think it's just my good driving. Like, I think that's what the game is all about. Like, if you drive good, when it glitches, you come out okay.
Yeah.
Like, and it would do this to me, like, right when I'm trying to get back home. Just so I can park my car and go to sleep. Be back at my base, set all this shit up. Flum, you still on?
He said he was going to smoke a cigarette and then he hasn't been back.
Passed out smoking a cigarette.
He's gonna burn the house down.
Yeah, I hope not. He smokes inside. Alright, we're coming up on this little town here. Oh, I remember this was the car. Damn, but it's missing a tire. It's basically decked out just like my car, just missing that one fucking door. That's all I'm missing, literally, is just one door. Basically, like, grandmaing it all the way here. Like,
that's what you have to do. Like, either that or if I can destroy your car.
Taking in the scenery right now. Stop. Oh man. Oh no, no, no. What is going on? Whew. Dude. Oh my god. You're gonna have to watch my broadcast. My card was like doing all kinds of flips and shit. Yeah. Leave me alone. Y'all go back to y'all zombie fucking caves or whatever. Shit. Do not follow me home. Oh, dude, what if that would... Dude, what if you, like, basically, like, take zombies all the way up to your place and just, like, steadily just bring them up there until you get them
just
all?
Just leave them there.
Yeah,
so
like...
So nobody can come raid your shit.
Yeah, basically just, like, put a barrier around it and have them just sitting all outside. Fuck dogs, bro. You got zombies. Oop, 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 oop. Slow down, Joe. We are in no rush. These fuckers are, though. Over it, Granny. Just ran you all over. You old bitch. Oh man, I'm coming in hot. Dude, I remember the last time I was driving over this bridge and there was nothing there. If it just wasn't loaded at all. Yo, wait, where the fuck am I? Oh shit, I'm all the way. Okay. Alright, yeah. I'm going up there. Basically follow that. Okay. Yeah. Yes. So. Oh shit. Basically just came over that bridge. built this city. We built this city on rock and roll. You ready? You ready? It's gonna be stuck in your head now. You ready?
It will.
I'm telling you. I did it to Monster.
Fucking shitty thing to do.
Like, we were in the middle of a gameplay and Monster just randomly started singing it. And he was like, I was like, I fucking told you. He was like, I was wondering where the fuck that shit I got that came from or whatever. Like, ew. So good right now. My car is all white, bro. I'm just missing my passenger door. Empty.
Yeah, the gas seems to last forever.
I know, which is awesome. Which is kind of cool, because, like, real life, your gas lasts pretty long, though.
Yeah.
It's hard as fuck to find. That's why I love the Olga. This bitch fucking, like, goes through anything. Like, I have no problem with hills, nothing.
Yeah, I was driving through the, like, I was trying to get from, I can't remember where, but there was, like, a big dirt hill in the way, and I was in a Sarka, and the Sarka could not do the hill.
Yeah. Dude, this is like the luxury car of the game right here. Like, no shit, it's got like the little, like, flare fins, like, little chrome D accent. The all black one's pretty dope. Boy, we are here. Thing that sucks is I do not have a fucking shovel. It's like number one key to building.
Yeah.
It sucks. You can't use anything else. Yeah, you gotta have a shovel. Dude, this is so awesome. The reason why I like coming up here is because, like, when you drive up the hill and the sun's coming up, you get this nice shine. Just glorious. It's like, we built this city.
Where are you guys set up near?
Oh, I'm right here. I'm gonna label it.
I don't know if I'm still in the same group as y'all or not.
where I'm at on the map.
I don't think I'm in your guys' group.
I don't know.
I see a mark for Danny, and I see a mark for Monster in there by Cherno. But I don't see yours, so that's probably from the other server.
Kill the engine. Go on, get out of the car. Start setting up all this shit. Gonna go ahead and Oh, I need to open these doors first. Oh, hey, yo, you know you, like, to collect water somewhere, you basically put one of the barrels outside and leave it open?
Hmm.
I found that out yesterday.
I didn't think that worked.
I thought it was pretty cool. Alright, we're gonna get the, put the sea chest down. Hey, how do you repair this tent?
Duct tape, maybe?
I'm gonna try.
Maybe a sewing kit? I don't know.
Is made out of. I wonder if I can use a sewing kit. You gotta keep it in the sack.
Hmm.
Says warm, but I wonder if I get. Get a sewing kit out if it'll help. Close to being done yet. Medium tent built. Dude, I bet you Rob took my freaking... He took my jerry can. They were in the car.
Hey, bro, you gotta go to work tomorrow. Get the fuck off this machine.
Shut the hell up! Who the fuck you talking to?
You said the night goes by fast?
Yeah. Right. Basically, gonna start putting these damn spark plugs in these generators. says it's on, but I do I need to put a bulb? I bet you I gotta put a bulb in this bitch.
The construction lamp?
Yeah.
I don't think so. I don't know,
No?
I've never used one though. It doesn't look like it though.
Oh, get it, it's not working. Doesn't make any sense. I got it plugged into the generator. I got the generator on. Still not working. Or something. I guess I just need to re-log, but I'm not gonna re-log. I'm basically gonna just get off.
Oh shit!
Oh, here comes the sun up.
Yeah, no, that was pretty quick.
I guess it seemed pretty long to me. I don't like it being night.
Well, I mean, compared to like official servers where it's night for an hour.
Yeah. Dude, this is it right here. I bet you this is how you collect the rainwater. No. Basically says, what does it say? Oil barrel or storage. Oh, oil barrel for storage stuff and various liquids in large volumes. Used to catch water or craft things over time. But nah, dude, this little place right here, the gutter basically runs off directly into it, so it's gonna fill up. Oh yeah.
What'd you get?
Alright. I made the light work. I couldn't have the generator inside the building. I had to keep it outside.
Oh, that's weird.
Yeah, the cord wouldn't travel through the door and stay in the door.
Oh.
Because I basically have like an extension cord running from the generator to it. Put my car up.
Be right back.
Beauty. Found no more lock picks.
Yeah, that's what I'm on the lookout for, too.
Yeah, I'm over here like, oh, what's my temperature? I'm gonna measure my temperature. Medical thermometer tells you what's wrong with you. was OC. Can actually place stuff inside here. Okay, cool. That's cool. Shut up. Catch you boys tomorrow.
Alright, man. Later.
Later. Oh, shit, I gotta wake up at fucking 5. I wake up at 5, be at work by 7:30. Fucking leave work by 4. Not like today, though. I didn't leave till 7:30. Alright, y'all have a good one.
Later.
Later.